Hey guys, we're here. We're about to see what this two-man scram will do at this beautiful course. Say what's up, Matt.
What's up, what's up, what's up?
It's been a minute. All right, if you haven't subscribed, please do so. So here we go. Matt's picking up his ball. We both had great tee shots. I'm just like a couple feet closer, so we're gonna rock with this one. Ooh, you got it up there too. Beautiful shot. Plugged it. This course is immaculate. These courses should start paying me for doing reviews. I'm gonna put you in the title. My ball was far right. Matt is right here. I had tree trouble. Let's get it in.
Get.
Look at you. Back to back. Alright. Ooh, you had the line.
I don't think they're playing quick. Thank you.
short game, man.
Come on, Matt. Come on. Good read.
Thank you.
Good ball, man.
Sit down, sit down. You got us on the
Yes, dude.
Oh, my God.
Dang it, dude. Get that in there.
Ah.
That would have been par, right?
That would have been par, too. Way downtown, dude.
Yeah, I appreciate it. Get the ball out of the hole.
Come on. Great putt. Great putt.
Like, if I was there, I couldn't.
Alrighty, so I can't miss the tap in. Let's see if I'm gonna do on the tap in. I didn't see tour players miss this, so I'm gonna take my time on it. You don't wanna put it in? That's a good read. Get down there. Oh, good read. A lot of movement.
That line right there makes sense.
Bogey, I like that sound.
Yeah, me too.
Right
by that cart, sorry. That's what we needed. It's gonna hit to the left. Why? Boom, boom. Good shot.
Okay. Come down. And now get in the hole.
Oh man.
So you shot though.
Thank you.
I wanted that thing to go in the hole bad. You gonna knock him in? I think that's one of the best bogeys I ever hit. Cause, alright guys, that's it for the scramble. I don't know what it is, but I had a lot of fun. Of course, as a golfer, you always want to do better. But we did well. About to put the camera up and see what it is on the back nine. At AVM, let's get it together and keep it together.